your house,
Simeon. Belinda, next time you see my husband with another woman, or hear of my husband with another woman, don't tell me. I am not interested. Mind your business.
Cindy?
Yes! Yes, I am happy in my marriage. Okay? He treats me like a queen. My husband is not a saint, and I would never have married a saint in the first place. So that devil I know is better than the angel that I do not know. If you don't mind, I am a very, very busy married woman. I have things to do upstairs. Get out.